This is pumpkin drop. Kids are going to be designing apparatuses to drop off the top of the building, and hopefully the pumpkins will survive. If not, they'll just get splattered.
They have a pumpkin, and they build a payload around it, basically something that will survive the height of the 10th floor of ESB to the bottom on a target. We actually have to make the requirements harder each year because these kids are so good at it. And so it does get pretty hard, but that's only because they are that good at it.
We have like high school and middle school students here from all over the state. They're gonna be working with just like engineering 101 principles. Some of the stuff they're gonna be seeing when they come here to college in their first few years, just design principles, working together as a team. It's really gonna get them introduced to like what we have here to offer in engineering. Just a kind of like an intro to all that stuff. Hopefully we'll see them here one day on campus.
You know, even if you don't like STEM, this event is really great for kids to learn teamwork and, you know, design of anything, problem solving skills, which are applicable pretty much anywhere. So these outreach events are really important, and especially this one. I mean, we're donating to charity, which is obviously a great thing. And the importance of these is, you know, mostly just to make sure that they get a good, nurturing, grounded education early on.